better than that. What the fuck is going on, Philly?
We'll be right back. It's been a minute since we played Philly. Give yourselves a round of applause for keeping the scene alive, y'all. It's important, too, that you know that Joe really actually does give a fuck about new, you know, hardcore and doing shows to y'all. It's a really part, a huge part of his life. So let's give him a hand, please. He works a lot of hours. That's my nigga, and I'm telling you, he works a lot of hours for this shit, and he doesn't get the thanks that he deserves. So, you know, thank you, Joe, for putting us on.
And the concrete voice.
This goes out to our brothers in H2O. Can we get some love for H2O? We'll be right back. time to take a second. One guy on the guitar player tonight, Mr. Ray Fonseca, his grandmother is very sick. So please hold a good thought for him. We're playing with one guitar player. And this is my man, Joseph Alkey, my partner in crime. Y'all, give it up. We started this band in 1986. We were mad young, dumb, and way too much cum. So, you know, we're still doing the damn thing, and that's my brother. More than my biological brother. We got Mr. Jonathan Buskey on the bass, y'all. Been in the hardcore scene for a long time, and he does a lot for New York hardcore and for hardcore in general. Last but not least, Mr. Eric Rafty on the drums. Eric Arce, excuse me. A little tongue tie. You all know who Eric is, right? You have no fucking idea. Well, you know what? Eric's the newest member, so give it up for Eric.
Please love it.
On the center stage, Mr. Jim Williams.
The fucking one and only.
That's me. We got some metal shit for all the metalheads in the audience. Old school, demo shit. Let's rock it, come on.
We'll be right back.
17. The motherfuckers still use the word posse? Think about it. Oh boy. So we did a record a long time ago, well, not super long ago, but long enough, called Life and Times. And we're about to do that track. We have a video for it. By the way, go check out Mr. John Franco. Give it up for John Franco, y'all. Also, another pinnacle part of hardcore on the Northeast Coast. Record fucking guy, t-shirt guy. You need some hardcore shit, you see John Franco. He's got our shirts, and he's got a whole bunch of other shit that you might want to, you know, put out some cash for. It's a video song, hip-hop style. It goes out to y'all.